better be careful drinking grandma's eggnog. Cause if you don't, you'll end up sick as a dog. It's so much stronger than you'd ever think, and that's cause grandma likes to drink. You better be careful drinking grandma's eggnog. The recipe says it serves about 15 to 20. There are 10 of us, so you'd think there'd be plenty. Well, we drank it all, and we had a ball. Though Auntie had a fall, and Uncle broke the law. Oh, we loved that eggnog made by Grandma Cindy. You better be careful drinking Grandma's eggnog. Cause if you don't, you'll end up sick as a dog. So much more than most can handle. Usually you wake up marred in scandal. You better be careful drinking Grandma's eggnog. It was given to her by a retired Air Force colonel, and she's kept it safe inside her recipe journal. Oh, she says she uses half of the booze. That makes me laugh, as if you put it to a graph, that nog is off the size of a graph. But it sure is made with Grandma's love eternal. Better be careful drinking Grandma's eggnog. Cause if you don't, you'll end up sick as a dog. It's so much stronger than you'd ever dream. You should try her homemade Irish cream. Oh, you better be careful drinking Grandma's eggnog. When I was a kid, I'd get so jealous, cause the way they drank all happily and zealous, it made Ted's face red, helped Cousin Ethel get to bed. It's the reason Julie wed, but it killed my grandpa dead. Oh, how I wanted to drink it like these ladies and fellas. Oh, you better be careful drinking grandma's eggnog. Cause if you don't, you'll end up sick as a dog. It's way more potent than witch's brew. Heck, maybe we should serve it at Halloween too. Oh, you better be careful drinking grandma's eggnog. Well, you take 8 eggs and a pint of milk, some ice cream and some whipping cream as smooth as silk, some nutmeg, cinnamon, peach brandy, bourbon, rum, and you mix it all together and it sure tastes yum. Oh, you better be careful drinking grandma's eggnog. Cause if you don't, you'll end up sick as a dog. If you're gonna drink it, then you better not drive, cause grandma prefers us all alive. Oh, you better be careful drinking grandma's eggnog. There was the year the family home suffered great damage. It broke our hearts to see it devastated, ravaged. But Grandma saw that silver lining, a chance to remodel and get it shining. Been refining the designing, so there's really no use pining. So let's all raise a glass of that eggnog, if you can manage. Oh, you better be careful drinking grandma's eggnog. Cause if you don't, you'll end up sick as a dog.